Hey guys, and welcome back to Earl Grey Books. I'm Ellie, and today I have a very exciting video for you because it's officially time for you to all meet Percy, who seems to know he's the star of the show today because he doesn't usually come and have cuddles. Don't sit on the laptop. That's why you're really here, isn't it? So the way I've done this is I saw this video by Winxon Inc. And I love her channel. And she did a video for her cat's birthdays. And it's kind of like a tag sort of thing, and I thought it was really cute. And I thought it was a good way to introduce you all to Percy. He's being really cute right now. And yeah. Without further ado, let's get started. I apologize if you can hear the wind in the background. It's very windy today, like out of nowhere. So, yep. And he might just come like in and out. I don't want to hold him here, so he can sort of do whatever he likes. So, question number one is age. Percy is about... He's almost 11 months. He'll be 11 months in a week now, so like 3 days by the time this video goes up. So yes, he's 11 months. And number two is breed, and he's an American short hair, I think. I'm not really sure. Yes, that. Number three is birthday slash adoption day. I have both of these. Percy was a rescue, so they don't really know how old he is, but yeah, we went with, at the time, 9 months. So his adoption day was May the 28th. This kind of has an importance to me, other than just Percy. May the 28th was my mum's birthday. So it's never a particularly good day for me. I struggle a lot with my grief and all that sort of stuff. So, yeah, this year I went out and adopted a cat. So, coping. And the other part is birthday. So we set his birthday, I set his birthday as being August the 28th. Because it was, you know, a year. So that's kind of what I went with. Four is original name. His original name was Marvin, which is kind of part of the reason I fell in love with him. I call my dad Marvin as a joke. He can do the best Marvin the Martian impression from Looney Tunes. So it kind of felt like Percy was made for me because of that. But I still wanted to call him Percy, so. Number five is origin of new name. I mentioned this in all the videos where he's in, I think. I named him Percy after Percy Jackson because I love Percy Jackson. And also, I just think it's a really cute name. So yeah, I went with that. Number six is favourite toy. Percy's a little weird that he has, proper cat toys, but he prefers to steal bottle lids. He just steals lids off, water bottles and that sort of thing. The two of us went and stayed at my best friend Michelle's house a couple of weeks ago. Michelle lost her water bottle lid and she couldn't find it. And then, a few hours later, someone just came out of from under the bed with it in his mouth. So, yeah, he loves water bottles, water bottle lids. He loves receipts. If you, scrunch up a receipt, he will go mad for it. He also really likes tea bags. That's how you know he's my cat. But he loves to, play with them when they, dangle out of the cup because I leave them in. And yeah, it's pretty cute. Seven is favourite treats. He has these ones that are chicken and tuna chewy things that he likes. They're the only ones I've ever given him just because he seems to like them, so why change? 8 is favourite human food treats. He's not a huge human food cat. I haven't given him anything just because he's my first cat, so I don't really know. Like, I looked up what you can and can't give them, but I still just, like, paranoid. So I don't give him anything. He will sometimes steal, like, if I've had dinner and there's a little bit of pasta left in the saucepan, sometimes he will actually, like, knock off the lid and just eat, like, plain pasta. So, yeah. 9 is Harry Potter house. And I have to say that I think he's a Gryffindor. Or maybe a Ravenclaw. I say Gryffindor because he's very brave and he will try anything. It means that he's often got stuck behind, there's like a shelving unit on top of the bath. He's often got stuck behind there and just like meowed at me and I can't get to him, so he's gotta like learn his way back out. But I'd say Ravenclaw because he's also ridiculously intelligent. For example, I think it was like the first or second night that I had him, he managed to get into, get onto this shelving unit where his food was up the very top, so he managed to get up there and bring his food down and eat through the bag. So he's very cheeky and yes, very cunning, so maybe even a little bit Slytherin. Number 10 is RPG class, and I asked my boyfriend what he thought of this, and he said that Percy would probably be a bard, because you've probably heard in my videos he's very noisy. He just likes to be heard, he likes to meow and you know, just talk to me, which is great because then I talk to him and we have great conversations, which go something along the lines of, meow, really? I didn't know you felt that way. So yes. That's what I do now. I have conversations with my cat. Anyway, yeah, I like that he's a bard because I would also consider myself a bard. So that's awesome. Number 11 is how do they show affection? Percy is a huge nuzzler. Like, he just, with a lot of my friends, the first time they came over to meet him, they would like put their hands down to pat him and he'd just like nuzzle against them, and yeah, that's sort of his big one. He is a lap cat too. He loves to have a good cuddle. He loves to lie like here on my chest, or like anyone's chest that he can get to, really. Yeah, and he's very affectionate. He's just staring at me like, what are you telling? How dare you? Number 12 is favourite spot for pets. He likes to be pat literally anywhere. Like, there is nowhere that you can touch him on his body that he won't enjoy, or he won't, yeah, like he won't get angry at you for touching his tail or anything like that. But his favourite spot is definitely between his ears, under his chin, and his tummy. He loves having his tummy tickled, so he's pretty adorable. He also really likes having his tummy tickled by his own tail. Like, if you like move his tail against his tummy, he just goes mad for it. 13 is quirks. I guess like the bottle lid thing is one of his quirks. I don't know how many other cats steal bottle lids, so I guess that's his main quirk. Number 14 is nicknames. So I call him Purse, I call him Monkey. I don't really know why, but that's just the thing that happened. I call like everything in my life at some point Munchkin. Yeah, munchkin, munchie, all sorts of things like that. Things that don't really make sense. Call him baby a lot. Pretty boy, cheeky boy, all those sorts of ones. Number 15 is baby videos. And because he's still, I would still consider him a baby because he's not even a year old yet. I basically just have, over the last couple of weeks while I've known I wanted to film this, I've just like taken a few really short videos of him just being cute. And I'm not sure in the videos how well you actually see him because it's usually just like his tail or you just like vaguely hear cat noises in the background. So yes, he's absolutely gorgeous and I hope that you can see a little bit more of him in these videos. So I will play those. That was this video. I'm sorry he's not like super in it. He's just like chilling out. I've got like a little portable heater there that he's just lying in front of, giving himself a good clean. So he obviously doesn't want to be on camera while he's doing that. And yeah, thank you all for watching. I hope that you liked Percy. I love him so much. He's just adorable and he's the best cat ever. So, thank you all for watching and I hope to see you guys then. Thanks. Bye.